On the first day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the second day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the third day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the fourth day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Humphrey attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the fifth day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Humphrey attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the sixth day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Carmichael catching Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Humphrey attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the seventh day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Wilson intercepting Carmichael catching Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Humphrey attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the eighth day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me crushing Wilson intercepting Carmichael catching Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Humphrey attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the ninth day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Guy Morris hiking Bill Burgie crushing Wilson intercepting Carmichael catching Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the tenth day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Jerry Sizemore blocking Guy Morris hiking Bill Burgie crushing Wilson intercepting Carmichael catching Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Humphrey attacking Ron Jaworski passing Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the 11th day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me Charles Smith a leaping, Jerry Sizemore blocking, Guy Morris hiking, Bill Burgie crushing, Wilson intercepting, Carmichael catching, Wilbert Montgomery's moves. Humphrey attacking, Ron Jaworski passing, Tony Franklin kicking on a Dick Vermeil Super Bowl team. On the 12th day of Christmas, Leonard Toast gave to me the Eagles in the playoffs, Charles Smith the leaping, Jerry Sizemore blocking, Guy Morris hiking, Bill Burgie crushing, Wilson intercepting, Carmichael catching, Wilbert Montgomery's moves, Humphrey attacking, Ron Jaworski passing.